signs? You see any sort of signs there, Bob?
You know, I hate it.
Oh, but I want to wear your hat?
Sure, why not?
All right.
I'm wearing her hat. Checking her hat out.
So, ladies, tell us what your signs, what they mean, what your messages.
It's all about love. Only love can drive out hate. We want the message to be about love. We don't need any more divisiveness, but we have to come together to against this aggression that we have in this government.
Solidarity. This is Van Jones, his Love Army. You can go onto the site, lovearmy.org, and check out the Love Army. We're coming together in peace and harmony, hopefully.
You also have something. What's this? What's this?
Right. Well, this is a quote from one of the debates, what he said about Hillary Clinton. And I just think when we take some of his quotes and put them in print, you get to see just how really awful it is. A lot of it shouldn't be in print, shouldn't be said. And so that's why I chose this one.
Good. Thank you. Thank you.
We've left all of our children at home today. Our husbands are at home taking care of our kids so we can be here all day to make sure that our voice is heard, so that everybody knows and Donald Trump knows that this is not a place for hatred, racism, bigotry, that there is only room for love.
Thank you. Enjoy yourselves, ladies. Oh, thank you for your hat. Thank you. Thank you.
Yay, we're here for everybody that couldn't come. We represent many. And my banner, like the suffragettes' banners, is not my, because it is not my brand. It's not my type of democracy. We are here to change the world.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, we have some more signs. Some more signs. Yeah. What's your name?
Alex.
Alex, okay. How's it going, sir? Would you like to share some insight on your sign?
Yeah. Sure.
Oh, we have so we have a sign. What's it say?
We are already great. This guy keeps on saying, "Make America great again." We are, and he wants to change all these things, all the wonderful things we already have, through his narcissistic bullshit, his anger, all kinds of things. He got no respect. All the dirty language he uses against women. Where is he from? What does he want to do to our country?
Thank you, sir. Appreciate it. Appreciate it. You want to? Are you good? You good?
Equal rights. Equal rights, not special rights.
No misogyny in the White House.
No misogyny.
How you doing, man? You have a sign here. What's this say?
There's only so many days left in 4 years. We got to make this short. Make it fast. So no more 8 years.
Thank you, thank you. How you doing, ladies? So, you enjoying yourselves, having a good time?
Absolutely. Peace. Women's rights are human rights.
And peaceful, together we will make our message heard. Thank you so much.
Thank you, thank you. We have some more signs, You want to say what yours represents?
Yeah, mine's the definition of feminism, because I don't think people really understand that it's about the equality of all the sexes, genders, like all the religion and stuff like that. People think it's just pretty much chivalry, like treating women like they're greater than everyone else, which is completely incorrect. Equality is what's important.
Sounds good. How about you?
Mine says include women, LGBT plus, Muslims, Latinos, and people of color in the sequel, because this president doesn't care about them and we need him to.
Real liberty is not found in despotism.
Thank you, ladies. Enjoy yourselves. How's it going? How you doing? How you doing? Y'all have a sign. Would y'all like to give us some insight on what you sign?
We are just saying that everybody should be equal. Women, men, gays, everybody. And we're here to march for the people that can't march.
Thank you. Thank you. Enjoy yourselves. Have a good time. That was a bubble. You see that bubble? Oh, they blowing bubbles everywhere. We have another.
Oh, I like it.
Oh, cool. Would you like to explain what this is?
Yes, I would. In fact, this was a gift. When I came here, there was a gentleman standing with two flags,
and we took photos in front of it, and he said, do you want this flag? And I said, yes, it's coming to the grave with me, whenever that is. I love the flag. Thank you.
Thank you. Enjoy yourself. Have a good time. What that says?
Own it.
Have a good time. Enjoy yourself.
I'm on TV.
He said, I'm on TV. How's it going, sir? How you doing, man? Oh, they look like they'll be a good one. How you doing, man? Some cool signs.
Thank you.
Would you like to give some insight on what y'all signs? You have a message which I'd like to share. So what is this?
This is just basically a statement that women's rights are human's rights. You know, it's we're all people, we're all human beings. You know, women's rights are human rights.
How about you?
I mean, this is as simple as it gets, really. Show grace. We are all humans. We're all together. We need to work together and cooperate. And he needs to show grace in his actions.
Yeah. Basic civility and our sense of collective citizenry are really being fostered today, and I think that that's an energy that we need to maintain moving forward. Thank you so much.
No problem. Thank you. Oh, you like my... Oh, thank you. Somebody gave it to me. Oh, yeah. You know, we're out here trying to talk to the people. Are you enjoying yourself?
I am.
Having a good time? How you doing, ma'am? You have a sign. What's that?
Nyet. It's Russian for no.
Okay.
Yeah. And that's my little translation.
I like that. I have some cool signs right here. What's it say?
It's art. It's by Shepherd Fairey.
Shepherd Fairey?
Yes.
Okay. Well, enjoy yourselves. Have a good time. How y'all doing?
Good.
Oh, you have an interesting sign. What does your sign say?
Is anybody listening? Does anybody care?
Enjoy yourself. Have a good time. How you doing, man? How you doing? You have a cool sign. What's your sign?
Thank you so much. This is, we got our Princess Leia Star Wars themed, The Woman's Place is in the Resistance. I wish I could remember the artist's name. I don't remember the artist's name, but it is available online for protesters. I really wish I could remember his name. I'm an awful person, aren't I?
It's fine. Well, have a good time. Enjoy yourself.
You look fantastic.
Thank you. How y'all doing? You have some cool signs. How you doing?
Yourself, how are you doing?
I'm doing good. How about yourself?
I'm doing great. I'm so happy.
Well, you have some lots of people. You have some signs.
Yes, we do.
What's your sign?
My sign represents all women, black, white, indifferent, straight, gay, or whatever. I'm here to right here.
Okay.
Yeah. Mine is for all people. It's the truth. This is from the Constitution. This is what it says. Includes everyone. Everyone.
Well, y'all ladies, have a good time.
Appreciate y'all being here. Thank y'all so much.
Thank you. Have a good time. You too. How y'all doing? How y'all doing? You have some interesting signs. You want to share what your signs represent?
This one, actually somebody gave it to me, but I said, I'll take it. It just means, if you don't stand up and protest, then, you know, the things that are happening are just going to keep happening. So,
yeah, and I just wanted to know.
You just allow, you know, being complicit like, you know, we were with the Nazis.
How about you, ma'am?
This is in support of Planned Parenthood, which is in danger of being defunded, and it's, they take care of women's health and, very much for them.
Hey, you ladies have a good time and enjoy yourselves.
Thank you.
Hey, how's it going? You have a cool sign. You want to tell us what your sign? Your sign? You have a cool sign.
Hey, what?
You have a cool sign. You want to tell us what your sign represents?
Oh, well, it's more of a basic sign, but I do want to show that there are guys who will be willing to support feminism, and there are feminist guys, and I really want to show that here.
Good. Enjoy yourself. Have a good time. Y'all enjoy yourselves. How's it going? Y'all enjoying yourselves? You have a sign. You want to tell us what your sign means?
Okay.
Cool. You got a big one.
I got a big one.
Yeah.
I was working all night on my sign.
Okay. I can see. There's a lot going on here. You want to tell us?
Yes. I believe that we've become a plutocracy.
which is rule by the rich. So that's why the United States of America, the greatest plutocracy in the history of the world. This one's for my wife. Wonder Women fight for the change we need. And her mother recently passed away, and she was a Wonder Woman. And then the bottom, I think we need election reform, campaign finance reform, resist, rebel, revolt for the Republic.
Thank you. Thank you. Enjoy yourself. Have a great time.
Thank you. Where are you guys from?
Bizinthehood Media.
What is it?
Bizinthehood Media.
Bizinthehood. I watch it every day.
You can look us up. You'll see it.
Bizinthehood Media.
Yes. Enjoy yourself.
Have a great time.
How you doing, man? How you doing? You have a sign. You want to tell us what your sign? Looks interesting. You want to share?
I'm from Ireland, and I'm marching for my three girls, and we live here now. So, yeah, I'm proud to be here, and hopefully we do something today to change things for the future.
Enjoy yourself. Have a good time.
Okay, thank you.
All right. You have one, too.
I do, too.
What's yours?
Mine actually was my son asked me to do something positive and to have something that represented equal rights for all people, for all genders, for all income equality, etc. So just happy to be here. Wish it was a little less smudged, but...
looks great. Looks great. Enjoy yourself. Hope you're having a good time.
Thank you.
How's it going, sir? You want to give us a little insight on your sign? You have a cool sign. You want to?
Thank you.
Tell us what your sign is.
I'm not usually a big sign guy, but geez, I mean, we got to be out here making some noise today. One of the darkest days in American history, so made something up here just to get my voice out there and be heard. We're stronger together.
Yeah.
So here we are making some noise. It's a beautiful thing.
Enjoy yourself. Have a good time. Oh, peace passing over me. How y'all doing? Oh, y'all have some.
How you doing, sir?
Doing good?
Yeah, I'm doing wonderful.
Enjoying yourself?
More than that, the turnout's been fantastic. This is the kind of message we need to send. And we just got to keep this up for 4 years because this man's going to do a lot of evil.
Hope you enjoy yourself, sir. Have a great time.
You too. Bye.
Thank you. How you doing, man?
Hi.
Sign. You want to share us with this? Looks good.
I have a bunch of them.
Oh, we got more over here. We have a lot. Come on, we can all.
I like this one.
Oh, you like this one?
But a goodie.
Oh, you want to tell us what that one is?
The mother is the earth.
Okay. How about you?
Build bridges, not walls.
Okay.
Hate is not an American value.
Okay.
Peace for all, not just Americans.
Sounds good.
We're wondering if Donald Trump is going to even be aware or acknowledge that any of this is happening today. So that's why I wanted to ask him if he could hear us.
Well, y'all came out, got your message heard. Right. Hopefully y'all enjoy yourselves. Have a great time.
Thank you.
How you doing? Got some signs. How you doing? You want to tell us what this means?
I'm marching for myself, my daughters, my friends, my sisters, my mothers who marched before me.
I'm also marching for my daughters, my mother marched before me, and all my sisters here and across the country.
I'm marching for love, peace, and togetherness.
Thank you. Enjoy yourselves. Have a good time. How you doing, man? Enjoying yourself? Having a good time? How you doing, man? How you doing? How's it going, sir? How you doing, ma'am? Want to tell us what your sign? Oh, how you doing? Enjoying yourself?
Yes.
Having a good time?
First United Methodist Church of Germantown.
Okay. How y'all doing? You want to tell us about your sign?
No, tell them what it is.
Have a good time. Enjoy yourself. How's it going? How you doing? How you doing, ma'am? Want to tell us? Oh, you got a big one. A lot of colors. You want to tell us what it means?
What?
You want to tell us what your sign?
This was given to us by a young woman from University of Pennsylvania. We didn't have a sign, and she said, here, take this. And she had another one, and I think it's terrific. Where are you all from?
So we're Bizinthehood Media, just coming to get some insight from the people.
You have a message. We want to put your voice out there. How you doing? Enjoy yourself. Have a great time. Bizinthehood Media.
Hey there.
How you doing?
Good. How are you?
We're doing good. Thank you. Okay. We came in up. I dropped the flower. Okay. A lot of activity going on. We holding up the march. We holding up the march. Mess up the whole flow. How you doing, man?
We're doing great. How are you doing?
I'm doing good.
Pretty good.